guys. Oh, number 20 na tayo ha. Lutong bahay number 20 na si Tatay. Tara na sa kusina. Let's go. Okay, ayan po mga nanay, mga tatay, para sa luto number 20. Maglalaga po si tatay ng baka. Ito, bumili ako ng baka sa palengke, kalahating kilo. Malambot na parte ito ng baka. Ito, hiniwa-hiwa ko na to. At saka ako na hinugas ng mabuti para mawala yung dugo. Then, meron tayong ito ay patatas. Nahiwa ko na rin to. Binabad ko sa tubig itong patatas para hindi siya mangitim. Meron tayong mais, repolyo, pamintang buo. Ito, meron tayong hiniwang sibuyas at meron tayong beef cubes. Okay, simulan na natin ang pagluluto. Okay, ilagay lang natin sa medium heat itong ating apoy ng kalan. At palambutan natin sa loob ng 30 minutes. Okay, makalipas ang 30 minuto, buksan na natin. Tingnan natin kung malambot natin itong pinalambot ng baka. Okay, tender na siya, malambot na siya. Kaya pwede na natin ilagay itong mais at saka itong patatas. Okay, pagkalagay ng mais at patatas, lagyan na natin ang kalahating kutsarang asin. Ihalo natin itong asin. Ilagay na rin natin itong sibuyas na hiniwa. Tapos ilagay yung sibuyas, ilagay na rin natin itong ating paminta. Ayan, matapos natin ilagay yung paminta, palambutan ulit natin itong ating patatas at mais. Okay, buksan na natin. Makalipas ang 5 minuto, tingnan natin kung malambot na itong ating patatas at mais. Okay, pag malambot na itong ating mais at patatas, ilagay na natin itong beef cubes natin, pati na itong ating repolyo. Ilagay na natin ang beef cubes. Ito ay pampasarap sa ating nilagang baka. Then, pagkalagay nitong beef cubes, ilagay na natin itong ating hiniwang repolyo. Okay. Kalagay nito natin repolyo. Muli natin takpan para malantak agad itong ating repolyo. Palambutan natin sa loob ng 2 minuto. Okay, buksan na natin. Makalipas ang 2 minuto, tingnan natin kung luto na itong ating repolyo at saka natin tikman. Ayun, nanay, lasang-lasa itong baka. Napakasarap. O nanay, mga tatay, ganyan lang kasimple ang pagluluto ng masarap na nilagang baka. Hanlut. Pero bago natin tapusin itong ating vlog, ito uli ang ating palagi and shout out sa ating mga subscribers sa YouTube. sa pangunguna ni Binson Domingo Balansay ng San Carlos City, Pangasinan, at sa kanyang nanay nagse-celebrate ng birthday ngayong araw na ito kay kay Nanay Virginia Balansay. Happy birthday po, Nanay Virginia. Sana ay magkaroon pa kayo ng mahabang buhay at more blessings sa ating Panginoon. Shoutout also to Greg Kindala ng Indang Cavite, kay Joseph Rosiles ng Baguio City, kay James Lim or kay Kian Lim ng Manila. Shoutout also to Christopher Alan Mendoza Mercado ng Concepcion Tarlac, to Anthony Tibig ng Pangasinan. Shoutout also kay Rembert Hamito ng Dumaguete City. Shoutout also to Mark Anthony Fernandez ng Tagum, Davao del Oro. To Jesse Okien. Shoutout also to J. Mar Egos ng Pasig City. Mga pa natin to, mga follower natin at subscriber sa YouTube. Shoutout also to Sergio Balando Morales. Also to EJ of Legazpi City. To MJ Jeronimo of Tuguegarao, Cagayan. To Leonard Pascua ng Santa Rosa, Laguna. To Luwak Tandok of Lingayen, Pangasinan. To Glenn Singson of Davao City. To F. Mark Pascua of Marcos, Ilocos Norte. To Chris Fernando. To Duvens Bantal Zamoranos. To Ellen Kakbay of Dubai. To Johnny Singol of Singapore. To J.S. Obe Kinagon of Binangonan, Rizal. To Jurek Susesolueta Sandagon of Pilica Marine Sur. To Lezor Azunas of Lucena City. To Aldrin Derio of Muntinlupa City. To Jerbski Brasa of Palawit, Cavite. To Bin Sampas of Nagcarlan, Laguna. To Diego Arcipe of General Trias, Cavite. To Lorna Katagi of Caloocan City. To Marlon Bandok Pajardo. To Matt J.S. Olanya. To John Ray Bandola. To President Sangan. Shoutout also to Johnny Singkol from Singapore. Ingat kayo dyan, Johnny, sa iyong pagtatrabaho dyan sa Singapore. Back to work na sila Johnny dyan sa Singapore. To Joscoro Lagunday Jr. of Alimodian, Iloilo. To Arnel Romo of San Manuel, Pangasinan. To Cedric Babiano of Tacloban City, Leyte. To Mike Melendres de Los Santos of Bacolod City. To Roqua Sanchez of Valle Hermosa, Negros Oriental. To Raybon Hart of Zamboanga City. To JC Esquilio of Tayabas, Quezon. To Franklin Cuaderno of San Fernando, Pampanga. To Gilmore Bacon of Butuan City. To John Dalin Tomales of Mainit, Surigao del Norte. To Jeff Lopez Iran of San Fernando, Pampanga. To Erica Viray. To Henry Prince Abdullah. To Mean Naboa. To Nico Grado Miranda of Masbate City. To Amy Valenzuela of Davao City. To Gracia Alfonso of Gapan Nueva Ecija. To MD Nielo of Dagami, Leyte. To Ronelo De Loyas of Rojas City, Capiz. To Abdon Simanca. Shoutout also to Marites Fortunato, to Ronald Monesit, to Bean, to Vine Lariosa Bernaldez, to Bogs as Bogs. Shoutout also to Marife Ehorcadas, to Ernesto Tamayo, to Teresita Latoga, to Ruth De Mesa, to Jenelyn Baguio, to Miss Joy 71, to Jose Adams, to Joy Mersan, to Berhel Indong. Shoutout also to Annie Conchina, to Cory Ventura, to Sarah Jane Zhang, to Che Salonga, to Evangeline Suzuki, to the Boxers Blog, to Lester Isidro, to Chris A, Chris Four and One Race Art Forever, to Jang Ukab, to Dennis Hernandez of Tapas Capiz, to JJ of Tagaytay, to Chad Sibilio of Makati City, to Francisco Malyari of Concepcion Tarlac, to Kokoy, to Dino Dopio Suelto of Kiblawan, Davao del Sur. Teka muna ha. Aras ng konti. To Maki Mercado, to Gary Sahordo of Paranaque City, to Angelica Laison of General Trias, Cavite, to Maris Trinidad of Taytay, Rizal. Medyo marami tayong follower, kaya medyo maraming... Marami-raming sinay-shoutout si tatay. To Janjan Balang of Puerto Princesa City. To Martes Tababan Anyaya of Hong Kong. To Sinaida Odensial of Licab Nueva Ecija. To EJ Maglahos Birao of Davao City. Tomar, Omilio of Urdaneta City, Pangasinan, to Wali Domingo, Plasminas City, to Anghe Dito, Clemente, to Cheng Lim of Quezon City, to Kenneth Magbanua Soriano of Gisihan Antique, to Neil Ryan Cordero of Lawag City, to Sen Bilia Bautista of Maribeles Bataan, to Rizal de Baxa of Tarlac Tarlac, to Jimboy Bermudez of Ilagan Isabela, to Inday Ramos, to Michael Ramirez of Manila, to John Carver of Gandara Summer, to Jose Nanat Panaon of Misamis Occidental. Shout out also to June Bermudez Hagoot of Quezon City, to Jing Esquira, to Paul Ryan Campo of Angono Rizal, to Eleonor Ramel, to Alvin Cagara of Porac Pampanga, to Judith Cinco, to Steve Fardines J, to Noli Espanilla of Iloilo City, to Arnel Raposa of Paparica Cagayan, to Arnel Binsig, to Mike Jan, to RJ Molina of San Fernando La Union, to Alfred Navarrete of Las Piñas, to Leo Potts, to Fe Divine de Hilog, to John Ray Bandola, to Bolognas Pablo of Dasmariñas Cavite, to Zoraida Maglilong, to MLMC of Alcobar, Saudi Arabia, to Joseph Clemente of Manila, to Noe Rana, to Tess Balcovero of San Juan, Ilocos Sur, to Abs Polanco Zenita of General Santos City, to JD Guzman of Haniway, Iloilo, to Renato Almazan, to Mart Mart, to Paisal Hamal, to Arnold Esparas of Negros Occidental, and to Erwin Acosta of Villosis, Pangasinan, to Elmer Quatris of Rodriguez Rizal, to Feta Pait Rustia of General Trias Cavite, to Winston Samsona de la Mide, to Rovin Lazaro, to Vesleño Abel of Batangas, to Maricel Altinto of Lingayen Pagasinan, to Ian Flores of Saudi Arabia, to Helen Matias, to Jeremy Ducay of Dumaguete, to Harry Prince Abdullah, to Peggy Toledo of Bacolod City, to Coach Ruben Martinez of Pasig, to Tats Conchada, to Arnel Romo of San Manuel Pangasinan, to Jerome Abal of Tacloban City, to Carlos Ocaya, to Jen Gayunilio, to Elron de Villa of Mikawayan Bulacan, to Judith Tudara, to Zaira Bonat, to Bekbek Francisco, to Gumball Clarence of Batangas City, to Marky Kabilangan Almario, to Bebe Laude of Binalbaga, Negros Occidental, to Presi Linsangan, to AJ Takata, and of course, to sino po yung nagpapatok? Si Mark Jan Navarrete na mag-birthday sa kanyang mag-birthday sa July 6th. Maligayang karawan, Mark Jan Navarrete. At kay Chris Rick Mendez, naka-birthday lang ng July 1. Happy birthday, belated happy birthday sa iyo, kaibigan Chris Mendez ng Paco, Manila. So I hope, nabanggit ko lahat. Pero sa mga hindi ko nabanggit, meron pa naman tayong kasunod na shoutout, kaya wag lang po kayong mag-alala at magkakaroon pa naman tayo ng mga marami pa yung shoutout. So muli po, maraming maraming salamat sa lahat ng tumututok lagi at nanonood ng aking mga video. Hanggang sa muli natin pagkikita, marami pong salamat muli. Bye-bye and God bless. See you soon!